Welcome to Blue Angel Robotics. My name is Emma. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to use the loop and the switch block to detect multiple of colors with the color sensor. If you have never tried the color sensor before, you may want to watch my earlier video, 1.3, How to Detect Color, before watching this video.
First, drag and drop a loop block to the programming canvas. Then drag and drop a switch block into the loop block. Select color sensor, then measure, and then color. Let's change the top one to no color and make sure it's the default case. This is very important. I will explain why later. Then set the second one to red. Click Add Case twice. Select blue for the third color and yellow for the last one. Let's put a sound for each color. For the no color switch, I will keep it empty here. That means if the EV3 sees no color, then it will do nothing. Because the loop here is unlimited, it goes back to the beginning and starts all over again. Now, let's drag a sound block and drop it inside of the red case. Click File Name and click LEGO Sound Files. Then click Colors and then select the color red from the color list. In this way, when the EV3 detects the color red, it will say red. Then it goes back to the beginning and starts all over again. Let's add the sound for the rest of the two colors. Here is something tricky. If you experience weird behavior when you run this program, for example, your EV3 keeps saying red no matter what, it's most likely the problem is that the default case is set on red color instead of no color. When you run this program, the EV3 is able to detect and tell you the colors red, blue, and yellow.
Blue, red, yellow, blue, yellow.
Thanks for watching. Click the like button and subscribe to our channel if you like the robotics videos. And if you have any suggestions, please leave a comment below. Thanks!